The new high-tech weapon will soon be on its way to the Persian Gulf. The Navy says an invisible infrared red laser mounted on a ship like the one you see here nailed its target 12 times in a row, setting a drone right here on fire before it crashed into the water. The lasers will be launched next year, helping U.S. forces destroy potentially Iranian drones and disabled speedboats.